Ryan's an incredible player in public health, and I think for them to bring us together in this forum is an important part of the conversation. And it really, again, it's all about, the more we talk about it, the more we draw it out of the shadows, the more we draw the stigma from addiction, the more people feel comfortable seeking help. And that's what it's all about, getting people to help and preventing people from getting on that path to addiction.